Okay, so on the screen right now is a construction table. That right side of the table is going to be used to make what's called a jacket. Now the jacket is the outside of the painting with the stripes so you actually see. Okay, so he will also be adding this livery. And this will end up being a cherry batch of candy. We are doing cherry and frozen cherry. So that guy right there, he's going to put that back onto the cooling table, as you see right there. He put it on the bottom part, and now we work back into the next batch. During the week, we have about 100 workers in this room and next door in packaging. We'll see that in just a moment. But around Christmas time, that'll triple to 300 people. So we can imagine 300 people, long sleeves, it's hot, it's a good time. All right, folks, moving into this color packaging room. It's kind of the cool 65 degrees.